Over the past few decades, the amount of THC in marijuana has steadily climbed. Today's marijuana has 3 times the concentration of THC compared to 25 years ago.
The higher the THC amount, the stronger the effects have on the brain.
Although there is no research yet on how the higher levels of THC will affect the long-term risks of smoking marijuana, it is believed that the higher levels of THC will lead to increasing rates of addiction and dependency.
Choose to be drug-free.